In this issue of Real Magic Magazine, Jim Steinmeyer tells us the good advice that magicians never take.
In the last few years, this is what I tell magicians, which they don't do, which is that what I say is
Garrett Thomas and Doc Eason team up with a behind the bar work in progress.
Story time's over. It's magic time.
Christian Painter reluctantly gives us one of his pet routines.
That you get to take him on a journey, and then you can even decide whether or not you're going to show him how it works.
Bill Wisch returns with a Slydini favorite, and hold your ears, Simon gives us his views on using profanity in your magic act. David Regal has a visitor as he reviews from Magic Live.
Okay, that's the most action I've had this entire convention.
And Kawamoto reviews some self-workers. Plus, we've got three tricks and three moves for you to learn. Get all this and more with Real Magic On Demand and Real Magic Plus. It's the best deal.